2018 ICT68, RMGE Ratnayaka. Now I am going to talk about the nanotechnology. This is the introduction. Nanotechnology is defined as the study and use of a structure between 1 nanometer and 100 nanometer in size. To give an idea, it would take 800-100 nanometers particles side by side to match the width of a human hair. Now let's see what is nanotechnology. Nanotechnology is a field of research and innovation concerned with building things, generally materials and devices, on the scale of atoms and molecules. Nanotechnology is a part of science and technology about the control of matter on the atomic and molecular scale. This means things that are about 100 nanometers across. Next, we see start of nanotechnology. The idea and concept behind nanotechnology and nanoscience started with the thought there is plenty of room at the bottom, by scientist Richard Feynman at an American Physical Society meeting at the California Institute of Technology in 1959. The word of nanotechnology was explained by Norio Taniguchi. Now we see how is nanotechnology created. There are two main approaches are used in nanotechnology. First one is bottom-up, second one is top-down. In the bottom-up approach, materials and devices are built from molecular components. In the top-down approach, constructed from larger entities without atomic level control. Nanotechnology can be applied to various fields like electronic, energy, biomedicine, environment, foods and textiles. Now we see why nano is important. Nanotechnology is not simply working at ever smaller dimensions. Rather, working at the nanoscale enables scientists to utilize the unique physical, chemical, mechanical and optical properties of materials that naturally occur at that scale. Nanotechnology will give us complete control over the structure of matter, allowing us to build any substance or structure permitted by the law of nature. There are many advantages. Nanotechnology revolutionized a lot of electronic products, procedures, and applications. Developed more effective energy sectors, helped to advance disease treatment, used to textile field. This is the disadvantages of nanotechnology. Loss of many jobs, many atomic weapons, value losses of market, high costly and rarely. Now I will talk about the nanotechnology in Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka Institute of Nanotechnology is founded at 2009 in Homagam.